Hello, my name is Darshan. I study in Maker Lab HSR Layout. So I finished my foundation level and then this is my project. This is my automatic car parking system. So if any car parks here, the IR sensor senses the LED lights saying that if another car wants to park here, saying that a car is parked here, you can't park here, you can go the another side. The same way if another vehicle is parked here, the LED light saying that again a vehicle is parked here, so you can't park here or you can go the this side. So if the both of the LEDs are lighten up, you can't park here. So he can't park here, so he can go off. So this is the components of the automatic light parking system are two IR sensors, one battery, one power supply board and two LEDs. Thank you.